Now here's a song about Margaret Amy Daly, a gal that we all know and love, and to know her is to love her. But if you don't know her, I hope you get to meet her. Maybe you'll meet her at the deli counter, or maybe at a farmer's market, or maybe at a mall bar. But let me tell you, I guarantee that when you do meet her, oh, you'll love her. Now, most people call her Meg, and lots of little people call her Mrs. Johnston. But some call her Megs, or Bert, or Sugar Megs, or Red, or Mom, or Sis, or RUFF, like her sweet dog Mia Maya calls her. But whatever it is you call her, I'm sure that you'll agree that there ain't none other like her, and here's the reason why. She makes people happy with her mac and cheese. She makes better scones than you've ever known, bring people to their knees. Shapes those young and fertile minds, her students all want more. But what she thinks so passionately is F the Common Core. She ain't no eco-freako, but she loves elms and oaks and firs. She'll sign any petition you got, as long as you'll sign hers. She loves her Hudson Valley, its river and its creeks. Don't litter by a sturgeon sign, just might hear her shriek. She's farm fresh, angel blessed, statuesque, sweet caressed, freshly pressed, raven dressed. Just listen what I say. She's high test, sure to impress, sounding best. You must invest, never second guess of her natural born goodness. She loves to tell a tall tale, storyteller's dream. But sometimes after 20 minutes, you might just want to scream. She's a champion, an ultimate, she's got so many fans. She snaps that disc right from the sky like nobody can. She plays guitar and sings so sweet, you don't want her to cease. With a Cortez or a broken arrow, or an I shall be released. She's the undisputed hero to the bird community. Her feeder's full with birdseed, non-stop party in her tree. She's farm fresh, angel blessed, statuesque, sweet caressed, freshly pressed, raven dressed. Just listen what I say. She's high test, more to impress, sounding best. You must invest, she's never second guess of her natural born goodness. She'll talk to friends and strangers too, she rarely takes a breath. But Liz and Maeve might tell you they're embarrassed half to death. Got a flower bed called Grateful Dead that lights up all the world. That mix of plants shine brightly as they dance and spin and twirl. She loves to see great music, got her cap trio. Clear water vibes in Daryl's place, she's usually game to go. She loves when great friends visit, they never need a plan. But if she can't be there to receive them, then Tito always can. She's farm fresh, angel blessed, statuesque, sweet caressed, freshly pressed, raven dressed. Just listen what I say. She's high test, sure to impress, sounding best. You must invest, she's never second guessed of her natural born goodness. best part about Meg that never will grow old is how she's always gives and shares her heart made of gold. She's foreign, fresh, angel blessed, statuesque, sweet caressed, freshly pressed, raven dressed, just listen what I say. She's high test, sure to impress, sounding best, you must invest. She's never second guessed of her natural born goodness.